Hi, my name is Ali Iqbal. In today's video, I will provide you intro of ChatGPT and some common questions related to it. So let's start. So table of contents for this video includes what is ChatGPT, role of GPT-3 model in ChatGPT, creator of ChatGPT, when did ChatGPT launch, is ChatGPT free to use, how to use ChatGPT, ChatGPT user base and popularity, are there ChatGPT alternatives, can ChatGPT replace Google search, is Google working on ChatGPT alternative, is Microsoft investing in ChatGPT, impact of ChatGPT, and the last one, conclusion. So start with our first point. So what is ChatGPT? ChatGPT is an AI-powered natural language processing tool that allows you to have human-like discussions with a chatbot and much more. ChatGPT is based on the original GPT-3 model, but it has been further trained utilizing human input to direct the learning process with the explicit aim of minimizing the model's misalignment concerns. ChatGPT was trained in writing that is already available on the internet till year 2021 September. ChatGPT language model may help you with things like producing emails, essays, poetry, and songs, as well as with queries and code debugging, etc. So role of GPT-3 model in ChatGPT. So GPT-3 model was introduced by OpenAI in May 2020. GPT stands for Generative Pre-trained Transformer. The primary role of GPT-3 model is to understand and generate human-like text, not to search the internet for information. This is achieved through a process called pre-training, in which the system is fed a large amount of data and then fine-tuned to perform specific tasks such as translation and summarization. So, creator of ChatGPT. So, Sam Altman is the founder of ChatGPT. He is an American entrepreneur, investor, programmer, and writer who is also the CEO of OpenAI, the AI and research organization behind ChatGPT. OpenAI was founded in San Francisco on 11th December 2015. So when did ChatGPT launch? ChatGPT launched by OpenAI on 30 November 2022. So is ChatGPT free to use? Currently, ChatGPT is at the research stage and it is completely free to use and allows you to ask as many questions as you like. Although recently ChatGPT added a subscription plan called ChatGPT Plus, which will charge you $20 per month. This plan has some benefits over the free plan. These benefits are general access to ChatGPT even during the peak times, faster response times, priority access to new features and improvements. Currently, ChatGPT Plus subscription plan is only available in the United States, but they have a plan to expand this to additional countries and regions soon. How to use ChatGPT? You can use ChatGPT by going to chat.openai.com in your browser and create an OpenAI account or login with your Google or Microsoft account. You must need to provide a phone number on which you will get the confirmation code, which you will enter on the registration page to complete the registration process. ChatGPT user base and popularity. In terms of user base and popularity, ChatGPT is way ahead of popular giants. ChatGPT took just 5 days to reach 1 billion users, while Instagram took 3 months, Spotify took 5 months, Facebook took 10 months, Twitter took 2 years, and Netflix took 3.5 years. Latest stats shows ChatGPT reached 100 million monthly active users in January 2023. ChatGPT alternatives. So some of ChatGPT alternatives are Bloom, Character AI, ChatSonic, DialogGPT, ElsaiSpeak, JasperChat by Jasper, Lambda, which stands for Language Model for Dialogue Applications, Perplexity, Replica, UChat. Can ChatGPT replace Google search? So Google search won't be taken over by ChatGPT anytime soon. This is not due to ChatGPT inability to access the internet or a lack of up-to-date information. Due to the fact that it differs from Google, it won't replace Google. Architecturally speaking, offering Google-like services involves a different set of decisions than ChatGPT does. The goal of ChatGPT is to derive meaning from textual material in terms of both facts and sentiment. ChatGPT provides an answer depending on the user's question's intent and the context of previous discussions. On the other hand, Google search's goal is to deliver data based on keyword inputs. It does not produce any data on its own. Deliver outcomes based on expanding online material in a nearly real-time manner. Is Google working on ChatGPT alternative? So Google has created a new AI-powered chatbot called Bard. It's advertised as a conversational AI service driven by Lambda, Google's language model for dialogue application. Bard will be offered to more people in early 2023 and to a restricted set of dependable testers starting on February 6, 2023. Is Microsoft investing in ChatGPT? So Microsoft Corporation has committed $10 billion to OpenAI, whose ChatGPT artificial intelligence platform has been the internet's talk of the town since its November release. Microsoft spent $1 billion in OpenAI in 2019 and again in 2021. Is attempting to get an advantage over some of the most well-liked and sub-sophisticated artificial intelligence systems in order to rule the rapidly expanding sector. OpenAI needs Microsoft financial support and cloud computing resources to process enormous amounts of data and run the increasingly complex models that allows programs like DALL-E to generate realistic images based on a few words and ChatGPT to generate remarkably human-like conversational text in response to prompts or queries. Microsoft's efforts in online search, a market dominated by Google, might be boosted by an investment on ChatGPT. Impact of ChatGPT. ChatGPT has the ability to affect jobs and revolutionize entire sectors, among other things. Artificial intelligence, AI, and natural language processing, NLP, might see one of the biggest effects. A broad variety of AI-powered systems, including chatbots, virtual assistants, and other natural language interfaces, might benefit from the model's capacity to comprehend and produce human language. This may facilitate communication between companies and clients, as well as information availability for users. So in the end, conclusion. So the world is about to change thanks to ChatGPT. The potential advantage of ChatGPT are difficult to dismiss, despite the fact that the concept is still in its infancy and that there are ethical and societal consequences that need to be taken into account. Being an expert in natural language processing, NLP, at this time is thrilling. So that's it from today's video. Thanks for watching. If you found it helpful, please subscribe my channel and share with others. Thank you.